My family was all over the country, and I was the go-between to figure out what to do to help Mom. I thought the hardest part was trying to make sure that everybody felt like they were being heard and not left out of the decision-making, so I just kept trying to get input from everybody through monthly emails and phone calls. And I made sure that everybody knew what the others were saying, especially how Mom felt. And I think it really helped.